Hey, what is a funny misunderstanding you've had when it comes to the English language? I'll go first. Until I was about 12, I thought there were two N's in the alphabet. Let me explain. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, N, Z. What do you say? Hey, that's the alphabet. There's not two N's. There's just one N. Okay, sweetie?